my students have done very good in the test, right? So students, after a long time we have come back to the classes again. Okay, so before that, what we have to do? We have to see today's date and date. So what is today's date? Today's date is 21st September 2021, and the day is Tuesday. Okay students, can you remember what we learned in the previous class? Yes, I hope everyone has forgot, right? Yes, but I will remember. So in the previous class we learned how to calculate, how to add using the vertical column method. Yes, no? Yes. So today in this class we will learn an interesting topic. What is that topic? Means now I will teach you how to add numbers mentally. That means in mind, without using, without telling in the mouth, or without writing on a paper. I will teach you how to add numbers, that is one digit numbers, mentally, that is in mind. Okay, before that, please open the page number 46. Got page number 46. See, you have a caterpillar, there are blanks, that is you have to write numbers from 1 to 20 in this. Then the page number 47, can you tell me 1 to 20? Yes, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. So from 1 to 20 you have to write here. Then in the next page, that is page number 47, see B, 33 to 42. Shall we count from 33? 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38, 39, 40, 41, 42. Then C, 26 to 45. So tell me from 26. 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38, 39, 40, 41, 42, 43, 44, 45. Then D, 21 to 25. 21, 22, 23, 24, 25. So these two you have to do it, okay? Then now shall we start adding the numbers? Yes, see, for example, add 2 and 5. So how will you add these two numbers mentally? Yes, to add the number mentally, first you have to see which is the largest number. See here, which is the largest number? 2 or 5? Is 5, right? Yes, 5 is the largest number. So the largest number you have to keep it in your mind. So what is the largest number? 5. So please remember 5 in your mind. So 5 is in your mind. Then which is the smallest number? The smallest number is 2. So you have to keep 2 fingers in your hand. So what you have to do? First you have to keep the largest number in your mind, then the smallest number in your fingers, in your hand, that is 2 fingers. See, 5 is in your mind, right? So after 5, which number will come? 6, 7. Correct, no? Yes, so the addition of 2 plus 5 is 7. So what is the procedure as I told? You have to keep the largest number in your mind, and you have to open 2 fingers, the smallest number in your hand. So here it is 2. So 2 fingers. So after 5. So 5 is in your mind. So after 5, which number will come? 6, 7. So the sum of 2 plus 5 is 7. Okay. To add a number mentally, you have to be thorough with all the numbers, that is in an ascending order. Like 1 to 10, it should be in an order, so that it will be easy for to calculate. Shall we solve one more problem? Yes, add 6 and 7. 6 and 7. So how will you add this number? First you have to see which is the largest number. So which is the largest number here? 7 is the largest number. So 7 you have to keep it in your mind. Then 6, you have to open you have already tired, you are all tired, right? So today this much is enough, but you will be having homework. So please open the page number 52 in textbook. See, they have given four questions add mentally. First one is 2 and 7. So what you have to do, you have to first find the which is the largest number. So which is the largest number? It is 7. So 7 you will keep in your mind. So what is the smallest number? It is 2. So open 2 fingers in your hand. After 7, 8, 9. So what is the sum of 2 plus 7? It is 9. Similarly, see here 8 and 2. So 8 is the largest number. You keep that in mind. Then you have to open 2 fingers in your hand. So what is the number in your mind? It is 8. So after 8, what number will come? 9, 10. So what is the number you got? It is 10. Okay. So you have to solve this question in rough book. Then open your workbook. In workbook, page number 25. Multiple choice question. 12 blank, 14 blank, 16. So after 12, what will the number come? 13, 14, 15, 16. So you have to write the missing number. Okay. So similarly to question number 2, 3. Then multiple choice question, 4th one. 1 plus 8 is equal to. What is 1 plus 8? It is 9. Yes. Then 6th question. The sum of 1 and 1 is. So students, remember, this is adding mentally. You have to add it mentally. Don't write it on paper or a book and tractor add. Okay, mentally you add using your mind and your fingers. Okay, then fill in the blanks. 0 plus 0 equals, what is 0 plus 0? 0 plus 0 is 0 only. Then here very short answer question. 12th question, add mentally 3 and 3. What is 3 and 3? 3 and 3? 3 you will keep in your mind. So if it's same also, if they give equal same number, so you can keep any one number in mind. So I am keeping 3 in my mind and opening 3 fingers in my hand. So after 3, what is the number? 4, 5, 6. Okay, what is the number you have got after 3 and add? Adding 3 and add 3, it is 6. Okay, similarly do till 14th question. That is from page number 25, question number 1 to question number 14. Okay, this is your today's homework. So please students, please do your homework regularly and please send the homeworks in respective groups. If you won't send the homework,